students who are all participating in this seminar, representatives from media, friends, I am really happy to inaugurate this kind of a program that is being organized at the famous TKM Gore, the Business Excellence Session. As was told here and explained here, this will be very useful for the participants who are out here, the students especially. Industry representatives, the experts who have come from that area is sharing their experience with the students. And the students are getting an opportunity to know what are all the practical problems that is being faced while you run a business or an institution or a government or an industry or whatever it is. This is something that one has to really share. Talking from the point of view of the government, we are also being industry, being information technology or whatever may be the portfolio of the government. The policy generally is to encourage skill development. See, that is where everything lies now. The future of the state, the future of the country itself is in developing management expertise. The skill in various areas, that is where the whole thing is like. So we have also formalized our policy to encourage such initiatives, because everything lies in this. Because if a person has the knowledge, the expertise and professionalism to run an industry, everything else will follow. Money will follow, and other infrastructure will follow, opportunity also will follow. We have opportunity not only in our country, we have opportunities all over the world. But then the problem is everybody wants experts, people who know things, who can use their brain, who can really provide, contribute something where it is required. That is what is the challenge that is being lying in front of us. That is why the policy, we are thinking of encouraging professionalism and trying to give skill in various areas. Whatever it may be, it requires some kind of a skill. So that skill has to be there. You know, the recent event that we held in Kerala, the Emerging Kerala. During that event, there came different delegations from different countries all over the world. It was beyond our expectations. So much of delegations came from different countries, including developed countries, Europe, America, East, Southeastern countries and all that. All of them came with different kind of technologies and offered us any kind of help from their side. But we have to develop the skill. We have to have the right people to run all this, to lead all this, and conduct all this, and to share all this. That is where its real challenge is. If the coming generation, the students and the younger generation are trained for that, there lies a real opportunity. You know, money would not be a problem, because there are different institutions, different countries in the world who are prepared to provide us with money. There is technology, everything is there. But then the skill is the issue. So the students coming out of any professional institution should have practical knowledge. They should have knowledge beyond what is being read and taught in the college. They should have, definitely should have the required skills. So this kind of an initiative organized by this institution is very much relevant. And the subject I was going through, the subject that has been selected for today's purpose, you are sharing their experience in various famous companies, and also there are classes on excellence in travel and tourism. There are some sectors which are very much suitable for states like Kerala and the coming up generation. So a good choice has been given for the talking points, performance in enhancement or in the corporate sector, things like that. So I hope this session, this whole interaction would be very useful and really going to give some experience to the participants here. From government, I want to assure the institute as well as the professional students that you will have all support from us. We are giving, as I told, this is our priority area. We are giving, bringing up more and more innovative kind of zones and infrastructure like that for students who come out from professional colleges and institutes. So I take this opportunity to assure the participants that you will have all cooperation from government in your journey towards a real success. With these words, I conclude my speech. I declare this seminar open for you. Thank you.